Been like this. This guy's gonna take you for a ride. When I go, my chest is always over my knee. I'm always forward. So in case I do start to feel him go body lock here, I reach across. I kind of get away from it. This is more like last resort. Need a big move, something crazy. And then when I do step across and I get here, it's kind of like a foot sweep. You guys ever do a foot sweep on your feet from under them? You don't kick it. You lift the leg. So I'm in here. I get it. I'm just hopping. I'm on one foot. I'm